Hey everyone, in case you haven't worked it out, today we're playing Gunfighter, The Legend of Jesse James. This is a pretty decent light gun shooter for the PS1, which is in essence Time Crisis in the Wild West. The gameplay is identical to Time Crisis. You press and hold a button to attack and shoot, and when you need to reload, you release the button, which moves you into the safety of cover and your gun's chamber is replenished. So the equipment I'm using today is an unmodified PS2, running an authentic disc of the game, and I'm using the Namco GCon45 light gun and a foot pedal, which I made from parts from a faulty dualshock controller. Now, it's easily possible to finish this game on a single credit with a little practice, but sadly I'm not perfect and I died a fair few times. Fortunately, the game is generous with continues that you can find throughout the game, so I had plenty to work with that allowed me to complete the game in a single run, if not a single credit. Now, in the game, you might see wanted posters dotted about the place. If you shoot these, you are awarded an extra continue, and cans of beans give you an extra hit point up to a maximum of 4, which are represented by the 4 aces on screen. The final power-up available comes in the form of a pocket watch. Shoot these for extra time to add to your clock, giving you more leeway to complete the levels. Okay, I'm going to shut up now and play this game. I hope you enjoy watching it, and if you do, feel free to comment, like, subscribe, whatever makes you feel good. Now, here we go.
So, partner, where's Z?
Upstairs, I reckon.
You boys want to swap some lead?
Thank you. boy's gonna swing. Ain't no outlaws allowed in this town. Except me, of course. But then round these parts, I am the law. Give it up, James. You're gonna swing.
You're gonna stretch your neck good, boy. Real good.
Smoke you like a brain tablet!
You're sure as shooting going down.
Here we go.
Gotta make make you bleed in the dirt like I did your friend there.
You're gonna wind up in a pine box, James.
We gotta skin out of here, Cole. Can you walk?
Can't ride with you no more, Jesse. A man gets shot like this, it's adios. Jesse, the old gold mine. Hurry!
Thinking puke gonna rub you out.
Here we go.
You're tostado.
Here we go.
Reload.
I'm on the prod.
Something? I'm gonna spread you out like a skinny coyote. Then buy me a case of tequila and a dozen whores with the price of your head. Gringo, you dirty son of a bush pig!
Where is she?
She's not here, Gringo.
Where?
She's got an appointment with the 2 o'clock train.
Gracias.
Yeah!
Here we go.
Want to swap some lead?
You're gonna land in a shallow grave, James.
Swap some lead.
You're gonna land in a shallow grave, James.
Empty. Reload. Empty. Gotta reload.
Yeah!
Oh, Jesse, I thought I was surely gonna die. Are you leaving me already?
Gonna give Carson the fight of his miserable two-bit stinking life.
Oh, Jesse, Carson's leaving town at dawn to take care of some business with Governor Jackson. I heard tell there's an army coming this way intent on stamping out all outlaws in the county. And it's got Carson worried. You better hurry. He'll be back.
Reckon so.
Here we go.
Now! Here
we go. Reload.
You're gonna wear a wooden overcoat.
Go.
Places to hide, boy. You're running out of places to hide, boy.
Go.
Come on.
If and you boys can't handle that tenderfoot son of a bitch, guess I'll have to do it myself, James. We'll settle this man to man. Your speed and iron's against mine. Clock strikes, sun up, we draw. I wouldn't give a bucket of mule dung for your future. Point that lead chucker at me till the signal, boy! Do it again, and I'll shoot you down like a mongrel dog!
You have a nice day. Thank you.